In the heart of Brazil, beneath the vibrant canopy, lies a secret waiting to be uncovered. As I wander through this dense, lush forest, I stumble upon a massive tunnel, its entrance gaping like a mouth ready to share its ancient tales. This isn't just any passage, it's a remnant of a time long forgotten, carved not by human hands, but by a colossal creature that once roamed these lands, the giant ground sloth. Imagine a beast weighing over a ton, its massive claws digging deep into the earth, creating these mysterious pathways. These tunnels, hidden from the world for millennia, whisper stories of a rich ecosystem where giants once thrived. What secrets do they hold? What life flourished in the shadows of these ancient giants? As I stand here, I can almost feel the weight of history pressing down, urging me to explore deeper into this enigmatic world. Imagine standing next to a creature as tall as an elephant, weighing up to 4 tons. This is the giant ground sloth, or megatherium, a true titan of the Pleistocene epoch. With claws longer than a human hand, these massive herbivores were not just impressive in size. They were powerful diggers, using their formidable limbs to unearth roots and tubers from the earth. Fossil evidence reveals that they roamed across South America, leaving behind a legacy of enormous bones and footprints that tell us about their life. Their sheer size and strength allowed them to thrive in a world filled with predators. Despite their bulk, they were surprisingly agile, capable of moving through dense vegetation with ease. The giant ground sloth story is a fascinating chapter in the history of megafauna, showcasing the incredible diversity of life that once existed on our planet. Their extinction reminds us of the fragility of ecosystems and the impact of climate change. Understanding these magnificent creatures helps us appreciate the complexity of prehistoric life and the ongoing evolution of our world. As I stand here at the entrance of these fascinating paleo burrows, I can't help but feel a sense of excitement. These tunnels, formed by the giant ground sloth millions of years ago, are not just ancient pathways. They are time capsules of prehistoric life. The sloth, which could weigh over a ton, used these burrows for shelter and protection from predators. Inside, we might find remnants of their diet, perhaps traces of leaves or even bones of smaller creatures that shared this habitat. The unique structure of these tunnels also tells us about the climate and environment of that era. By studying these burrows, we gain insights into the behavior and ecology of these magnificent creatures. So, let's step inside and uncover the secrets that lie within these ancient walls. Each inch we explore brings us closer to understanding the world of the giant ground sloth and its role in our planet's history. As I crawl through this tunnel, the camera follows closely, revealing the smooth, rounded walls that tell a fascinating story. These paleo burrows stretch for hundreds of meters, some even exceeding a kilometer in length. It's astonishing to think that these intricate passageways were meticulously carved by the powerful claws of ancient sloths. Each curve and contour reflects their slow, deliberate movements, creating a network that once provided shelter and safety. Imagine the vibrant ecosystem that thrived here, with these tunnels serving as highways for various creatures. The craftsmanship of nature is truly remarkable, showcasing the sloth's role in shaping their environment in ways we are only beginning to understand. The tunnel system we're exploring is a marvel of engineering and ingenuity. As we delve deeper, we discover a labyrinth of interconnected chambers, each serving distinct purposes. Some areas were likely living spaces, designed for comfort and community, while others functioned as storage for food, ensuring sustenance during tough times. The complexity is truly astonishing. Many tunnels feature multiple levels, allowing for efficient movement and organization. This intricate design not only reflects the needs of its inhabitants, but also showcases their remarkable ability to adapt to their environment. Understanding these tunnels gives us insight into the daily lives and survival strategies of those who once thrived in this underground world. As I examine these claw marks on the tunnel walls, it's fascinating to think about the giant ground sloth that made them. These distinct impressions tell us so much about its behavior. The depth and spacing of the marks suggest how it dug for roots and tubers, showcasing its powerful limbs and claws. Each scratch is a clue, revealing not just what it ate, but how it interacted with its environment. By analyzing these tunnels, we can piece together the sloth's daily life, its habitat, and even its social behaviors. It's like reading a story written in the earth, offering us a glimpse into a world long gone. Modern sloths, with their unhurried movements and arboreal lifestyle, seem like the epitome of relaxation. Yet, their ancient relatives tell a different story. Imagine colossal ground-dwelling giants, some weighing over a ton, roaming the earth during the Ice Age. These massive creatures, known as megatheriums, played a crucial role in their ecosystems. Their grazing habits shaped the landscape, influencing plant growth and the distribution of other species. As they munched on leaves and branches, they created open spaces that allowed sunlight to reach the forest floor, fostering a rich diversity of life. Today, as we observe our slow-moving sloths, we can only wonder about the incredible impact their ancestors had on the world around them. The Pleistocene era in Brazil was a vibrant tapestry of life, where giant ground sloths thrived in lush forests. These colossal creatures, some weighing over a ton, weren't just lumbering giants, they were skilled diggers. Their powerful claws allowed them to excavate extensive burrows, which served multiple purposes. These tunnels provided shelter from predators and harsh weather, creating a safe haven for these gentle giants. Additionally, the burrows helped aerate the soil, promoting plant growth and maintaining the delicate ecosystem. The giant ground sloths were not just inhabitants of their environment. They were vital architects, shaping the landscape and supporting countless other species in the process. Imagine a world where ancient sloths roamed, seeking refuge in intricate burrows. These tunnels weren't just random digs. They were vital sanctuaries. One theory suggests they offered protection from predators and the elements, a safe haven in a harsh environment. But there's more. These burrows might have served as storage for food, or even as nurseries for their young. Each tunnel tells a story of survival and adaptation, highlighting the sloth's ingenuity in navigating a challenging landscape. While the exact purpose remains a mystery, it's evident that these underground networks played a crucial role in the sloth's existence, shaping their lives in ways we are still uncovering. As we delve into the fascinating world of underground tunnels, it's incredible to see how scientists are harnessing cutting-edge technology to unlock their secrets. Ground-penetrating radar allows us to visualize what lies beneath the surface, revealing intricate networks that have remained hidden for centuries. Coupled with 3D modeling, researchers can create detailed representations of these structures, providing insights into their construction methods and historical significance. This blend of technology and archaeology not only enhances our understanding of these underground marvels, but also sparks curiosity about the civilizations that built them. Each measurement taken and every scan conducted brings us one step closer to unraveling the mysteries of our past. This fossilized claw of a giant ground sloth is a remarkable testament to the incredible adaptations of these ancient creatures. With its robust structure, this claw was not just for show. It was a powerful tool for digging extensive burrows, providing shelter and protection. The presence of these fossils in and around the paleo burrows offers compelling evidence of their behavior and habitat. Imagine these colossal sloths, using their claws to excavate and create intricate tunnel systems, much like modern-day burrowing animals. Each fossil we uncover helps us piece together the life and environment of these magnificent giants, revealing a world that thrived long before ours. The connection between the claw and the burrows deepens our understanding of their ecological role, showcasing the intricate relationship between species and their habitats throughout history. The giant ground sloths, fascinating creatures of the past, roamed the earth until about 10,000 years ago. Their extinction is a poignant reminder of how fragile life can be. As climates shifted and human populations expanded, these magnificent beasts faced unprecedented challenges. They adapted to their environment, digging extensive tunnel systems that showcase their incredible strength and ingenuity. Yet, Despite their remarkable abilities, they could not withstand the dual pressures of climate change and human encroachment. Today, those tunnels remain, whispering tales of a time when these giants walked the land, reminding us of the delicate balance between nature and humanity. Their legacy endures, urging us to learn from the past and protect the wonders of our world. Exploring these paleo burrows feels like embarking on a journey through time, where each tunnel whispers secrets of survival and adaptation. Imagine the giant ground sloth, a colossal creature, tirelessly digging these intricate pathways, shaping the very landscape we walk on today. These tunnels are not mere holes. They are remarkable windows into a prehistoric world, revealing the ingenuity of nature and the resilience of life. Each twist and turn in the earth tells a story of a time when giants roamed, reminding us of the delicate balance of ecosystems and the enduring legacy of those who came before us. As we uncover these hidden treasures, we connect with the past, igniting our passion for the wonders of nature and the mysteries that still lie beneath our feet. As we stand at the entrance of this tunnel, let's take a moment to reflect on the wonders of our world. Did you know that the Amazon rainforest produces 20% of the world's oxygen? Or that the Great Wall of China is not a single wall, but a series of walls and fortifications stretching over 13,000 miles? Each fact we uncover reveals the intricate tapestry of our planet's history and diversity. From the depths of the ocean to the peaks of the Himalayas, every corner holds secrets waiting to be discovered. Remember, knowledge is the key that unlocks these mysteries. So, as we close this chapter, let's carry this curiosity forward, exploring the amazing facts that shape our understanding of the world.